been called many things. Conservationist, filmmaker, activist, delinquent. However, I never take these labels seriously.
Every time I step outside, I notice I just cannot hide. It's joy that brings the world to me. What lives around us sets us free, 'cause I'm...
My family and morals have made me the person that I am today. When I speak of family, I speak of sharks. My childhood obsession was the Great Barrier Reef. This reef raised me. I remember schools of fish that would block out the sun, coral rising up from the darkness. I remember sharks. I love sharks. I have never felt fear of them. I would risk life for them.